McShuriken into his house. Let me show you how to make quick and easy sub gigahertz remotes on the Flipper Zero from the Flipper Zero itself. Here's how you would traditionally create a remote with your rock spear in the Stone Age. Ready? Connect your Flipper Zero to a computational device, run QFlipper, search for save.sub files, save the pads of the required .sub files, add these .sub file pads to a .txt file in this very specific format, customize the labels, and finally, move this .txt file to the remotes directory. That's not why we're here though. We're here to see a method that's so easy, even your grandma could do it. Well, not really, she'd have to be a little tech savvy. Anyway, navigate to the Remote Maker app in the Sub Gigahertz apps directory. Create a new map file and give it a name. I'm creating this for my ceiling fan, so I'll ever intelligently name it Fan. Now you'll see all the mappable buttons. Up, down, left, right, and of course, okay. I'm gonna map the up button here. First, I'll add the relevant .sub file to it. This sub file turns the fan on. Now that the file's in place, you can confirm the file path under the button name, but the label is empty, so I'm gonna spice the shit up by adding a label. Since this file turns on the fan, I'll geniusly name it On. The up button is now fully configured to turn on the fan, but what about turning it off? I'll do the same for the down button, but map it to turn the fan off. Subfile selected, giving the button a subpicy label. And now I have both the up and down buttons configured to turn the fan on and off, so I'm gonna hit save. And it's gonna give me a quick preview of the remote before saving. Now, the uncool kids out there, they're gonna be fumbling and tumbling and jumbling around to get to this freshly baked remote. But the cool kids, we just slapped the Sub Gigahertz remote app right on the main app screen and zip through life as if there's no life to zip through in the first place. Anyway, go map that like button and configure the subscribe button for more stuff like this, and go follow Shuriken Hacks on Instagram for more hacky stuff I don't drop on YouTube. Until then, patrons, forgot the patrons. Until then, McShuriken out.